Have you ever wished you could have your own personal assistant to help read and respond to your emails? Hi, I'm Zach Spader with Cornerstone Solutions, and today we're going to talk about the Zia for Zoho Mail extension. Let's take a look. Okay, so it happens to the best of us. You come in on Monday morning and you have 100 emails in your inbox, or you need to write a bunch of emails and you need help coming up with content. So today we're going to talk about the Zia for Zoho Mail Marketplace extension. Zia is an AI product developed by Zoho. This particular one, though, utilizes ChatGPT. And so you will need a ChatGPT account with a secret key to be able to plug into this to get this up and running. So when you're in your inbox, you click on this little extension cord plug over here on the right-hand side. It's called the e-widget. And you open that up. You can search for Zia. But when you do that, it won't find anything. So just click in the search in marketplace link down here. And here we've got the Zia for Zoho Mail extension. We click on that. And then we're going to click activate. I'm going to say yes to the terms and conditions here and activate. Okay, and here's where you're going to plug in your secret key. And so you're going to grab this from your ChatGPT API account and click proceed here. You can also, there's a couple options down here. You can choose to auto-complete sentences, generate email content, summarize email. So you just want to select here before you proceed what you want to do with this. I'm going to do all three. Okay, and we get the message that that has been configured successfully. Okay, so now that we've installed this, I'm going to back out again and go to my inbox. Let me refresh the page here just to make sure that the extension is showing. So I'm going to show you a couple of different functionalities that this has. One is that it can read your email and it can help summarize the email. So you'll see here when you're in your email, there's a little Zia summarize button here. You can click that and it's going to give you a summary of the email here, basically, that you can read through. Now, in this particular case, this email is pretty short already, but in a lot of email cases, you have a lot of content. You have maybe multiple emails within the thread, and the Zia Summarize is going to summarize the entire conversation back and forth. And so that it gives you a little summary here that you can use to figure out what's going on in this particular email thread. It's especially helpful if you have email threads that have 10 plus emails back and forth. Maybe you haven't been a part of those emails, you haven't been reading them or you haven't been responding to them. And so you need to get caught up on what's going on in that email thread. This is a really good way to do that. The second functionality that this has is when you're composing emails. And so if you click the new email button up here, you'll notice that over here on the right-hand side, you have a little Zia button and you can generate content. And so all you need to do here is just give a brief summary of what it is that you want to talk about in the email, and it will go ahead and write that content for you. Okay, so I'm just going to copy a phrase here. And I said, write a job offer letter for a customer service rep. And I'm going to generate the content. It's going to pop up on the screen here with some AI generated content for me. And then I have a couple of options here. I can say that that looks good and just copy it into the email. I can also regenerate it if I don't like what they come up with. I can change the tone. We have a more formal, informal, friendly, or persuasive. I can also change the length to shorten or elaborate on it, but I'm okay with what they've got here. And so I'm going to go ahead and click looks good. And it copies it right into my email. And then it has a subject up here at the top that I can just copy into the subject line. So this is going to help you tremendously in the amount of time that you spend in generating content for emails. By simply just copying in a phrase of what you want the email to say, it can generate all this content for you in just a matter of seconds. So these are two ways, both the email generated content and the email summarization that the Zia for Zoho Mail extension has that can act like your own personal assistant in Zoho Mail. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like it and leave us a comment.
You can also subscribe to our channel and click the bell next to the subscribe button to be notified of new videos. If you want to learn more about Zoho or would like help with anything Zoho related, head on over to our website at zcrmhelp.com to connect with us. Thanks for watching.